including our whole city via community safety zone. Vote October 24th, Guild for Mayor.